Blog Talk Radio.
Winter, summer, spring, and fall. In backseat of my Jeep on chrome feet and all. On the hunt for these girls was like my day to day. Get them alone, I dump them and then fade away. I give it good so some of them won't stay away. They try to lock me up, but I break away. Until the day I lay my eyes on the princess. And you can tell she was a dime from a distance. It took a minute to come to my senses. She's the perfect match, just God is my witness. Now for the first time I've opened my eyes. Put my glass in the air, now I'm toasting the sky. Feels like I'm in heaven and I'm hoping to fly. Baby girl, come along for the ride. You know why, cause I so shy, you got them shaking in their boots, and I know why, cause they can't handle the truth, and that's no lie. As for me, I'm the one that you've been dreaming on, and when you saw me, I'm the one that you was scheming on, and when you need it, I'm the shoulder you'll be leaning on. Take off that Gucci and keep the Vicky secrets on. Let's take a flight, cause the world is our playground, and buy houses from the loop to the A-town, and silk sheets so it's soft when you lay down. Ching-a-ling, yeah, I get down and stay down. There's no one better, baby girl, you's a blessing. You got me headed in a positive direction. You got my vote when you re-up for election, cause all I wanna do is give you love and affection.
Everyone, this is your host Tanisha Davis here on Stardom 100 Radio. I'm so happy that you all are tuned in with us today. We have a very special guest that'll be joining us soon, none other than Robert Ri'chard. You all know him from hit television shows like One on One, Cousin Skeeter. You've seen him in all the movies House of Wax, Chocolate City, and many, many more. Like, so now he has this new movie out right now. It's called Kinky. It's called Kinky. So this movie is supposed to be really, really good. And this movie hits the theaters on tomorrow. So, like, to all you couples out there, you know, you go get with your boo, your babe, whoever, whatever nicknames y'all got, you know, make sure you go out to the theaters on tomorrow to see this movie. Because so far I've seen the trailer and it looks hot. It looks really, really hot, you know, and it's just shining a light on a different perspective of things to kind of keep your relationship steamy and so forth like that. So it's really dope, you know. I don't know how many of you are into the kinky thing, but, you know, do whatever you got to do to keep your relationship hot, you know. Do whatever it takes to kind of, you know, keep things spicy, I guess, so to say. So, like I said, the movie hits theaters on tomorrow. And, I mean, again, I've seen the trailer. I don't know if you've all seen the trailer. It's just like it's hot. It's real hot. It's a little steamy. So, you know, all the little stuff. Like I said, I don't know what you all are into these days, but, you know, it's dope. So, you know, I am going to make plans to go and see this movie. And it's really, really dope. It's Rob Ri'chard, and then there's Don Richardson. Those are like the leading cast in the movie. And like I said, it's supposed to be really, really heated up. It's supposed to really be a really dope movie. And so it's like, Robert Shaw plays this investor named Darren, and you know, him and his girl, they end up forming a relationship, and she into everything. She into the handcuffs, she whips, all that stuff. So, you know, so this movie, like I said, is going to be a really, really dope movie to make plans to probably go see with your boo, your babe. You know, I definitely would leave the kids at home. I would not bring the kids. I don't think it's meant for you to bring the kids for this movie, but I would definitely go with the babe, you know, and try to see, you know, maybe I might learn something new. I don't know, you know. So I'm looking forward to seeing this movie tomorrow when it hits theaters. And it's really great to see him in this role. I mean, we had him in Chocolate City, you know, and he's played in a lot of other roles similar. So, you know, it's going to be really, really dope. I think this is going to be a dope movie to see him in. It just shines him on a different light. And a lot of y'all remember him. You know, we remember him with Kyla Pratt on the hit TV series called One-on-One. You know, and we seen him on Cousin Skeeter and so forth. So, you know, we done had a chance to see him in different lights. So this is going to be really, really dope to see him in this movie in a different light, you know, with the, you know, yeah, with shirts off, you know, y'all growing up. So this is going to be really dope. So I appreciate each of you all tuning in today with me on the show. And now we have on the line Robert Ri'chard. Are you here?
What's going on, world? How you guys living? I love y'all.
What's up? How are you?
I'm great. Yo, go see my movie. It's in theaters tomorrow, Friday, October 12th. I can't wait for everyone to see it. Take your friends, your lovers, go in groups, take your mom. It's a great movie. You will love it. I'm really excited about it.
Oh, man, I'm excited to see this movie. I've seen the trailer. I'm hyped up, and I'm like, okay, you know, I'm definitely going to see this movie on tomorrow because it looks really, really hot.
Dawn Richards in the movie from Danity Kane. She plays the lead. She's a surgeon who has her whole life put together. She's got her career going. She's good with her family and her friends and God. And then she meets a man and falls in love, and he just opens Pandora's box. So this is good movie. And then we got Vivica Fox is in the movie. Gary Jordan's in the movie. Of course, I'm in it. Darren DeWitt Houston's in it. A bunch of other my buddies and stuff, too. So, and listen, the movie's great. The music's great. And, you know, this is a great way to set up the tone for the weekend. It's Halloween weekend. People got costumes. You know, play my hashtag fantasy challenge. If you want to try something kinky with your partner, this is how you do it. You go to the theater and get your movie theater tickets for Kinky. And then you go on Instagram at The Robert Ri'chard, The Robert Ri'chard, and you send me a picture of you holding your ticket. When I get that picture, I will personally FaceTime you from my phone. If you don't have FaceTime on my iPhone, download WhatsApp. I will FaceTime you on WhatsApp. You can introduce whatever you want kinky to your partner, and we're playing a game. I'm going to flip my medallion. If it lands face up, then you win, and your partner has to serve your kinky request. This fantasy challenge is only valid while in theaters, so let's have a little fun. Let the games begin.
All right. You all heard it. I'm in. I need to join in this challenge. Oh, my goodness.
People got their equipment under their bed and their costumes in their closet, and they don't know how to tell the person they want to spend some time with. Hey, can we try something? So this time you can say, listen, let's play a little game with Robert Ri'chard. Let's go to the movie, see the movie, get our tickets, hit him up in DM on Instagram at the Robert Ri'chard, and let's have a 50-50 game to see if we can try something a little adventurous in the bedroom.
That'll be dope. That's dope. That's the deal. Man. How did you feel about playing such a steamy role? Like, this is a really hot scene throughout the movie.
You know, this is what I'm built for. You know, everyone knows that I have my social health initiative. It's called Highway Fit. It's no weight, no gym, and no travel. You can do it anytime, anywhere, every day. People know that I swear about it. I only work out 10 minutes a day. And the physique that you see in the movies, my body, how fit I am in the movie, was built on this social health initiative to change the way that America and the world sees health, fitness, and nutrition. So if you want to learn more about it, you can always go on my website, therobertrichard.com. And, you know, I'm all over Instagram, The Robert Ri'chard, Facebook, The Robert Ri'chard, Twitter, The Robert Ri'chard. So, and I'm looking to, you know, influence your life and put a positive, you know, attribute in your life, which is basically 10 minutes of low-intensity workouts. So if you've never known fitness or don't know where to begin or it's intimidating, you can do this in the privacy of your own home. You can do it with your friends and family. You can do it when you're with your kids or visiting your mom. You can do it while you're at the airport, literally anywhere. So, and it's low-intensity, it's medically sound, and physician-endorsed. So your doctor will approve it, and so just good general health.
Okay. And you are very fit. So, like, what does your dieting consist of? Like, we see that you do a lot of working out routines. Like, what's your diet?
My diet is only eat things that are colorful. So I eat things that are red, orange, yellow, green, and purple. That's what I put in my mouth, and it's not that color. I don't put it in my mouth, so I don't eat bread that are brown. I don't eat blacks. I don't eat whites. I don't eat rice. I don't eat any noodles, none of that stuff. Just strictly colorful food. So for your reds, that's like your strawberries, your raspberries, tomatoes, your oranges like turmeric or carrots or other orange peppers, yellows or lemons, pineapples, things like that, squash, your greens, spinach, broccoli, and your purples, you know, beets or blueberries or blackberries, you know, things that are rich in antioxidants. If you do that, it's a very simple way to figure out what you should be eating on a regular basis.
Okay. All right. In the movie, you play Darren. He's an investor. How much do you relate to his character?
You know, it's a real departure from who I am. He's a completely different person for me, and it's amazing to watch myself in a movie and not recognize myself. So everybody sort of knows me and has a connection with me, whether they talk to me in public, they come up to me in like the restaurant, or they interact with me on social media. I have a great connection with my fans, and they send me pictures of their weight and, like, you know, inside the refrigerators, what they're eating, and ask me questions about business. And I always tell them to go to my website, therobertrichard.com, check on Enhance Your Business, see some of my principles there, and it's a great place to start. But when you watch this movie, I don't even recognize myself. I feel like someone just hijacked my body, and it's this other character named Darren. He's powerful.
Wow.
He's wildly successful. He's a business tycoon. He's a hedge fund manager. He's a finance guy. He owns a yacht. You know, drives a Rolls Royce and a Bentley. And he's pursuing this surgeon, and it looks nothing like me, even though it looks exactly like me at my best. So it's great to kind of see, like, you know, that the talent that, you know, God puts in all of us. You know, I'm able to showcase a little bit of that in a great film.
Okay. Now, again, Kinky, just the title it says, there's a lot going on. Would you say there's a kinky side to you?
A kinky side to me?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. The elevator. Girl, you get in the elevator with me, I'm hitting that stop button. No question. Okay? Like, Aerosmith, you know, living it up while we're going down, for sure. Right? I definitely think that it's really, you know, sexy to think that you're safe and all of a sudden pull that stop button and like, okay, now we're trapped in here. Now what? So I think it's something that's very adventurous that I like to do. And, you know, I'm a man of God, but definitely we all have, you know, the adult things that I like to partake in.
Yeah. What are some things that you think couples can learn from this movie? Because, you know, this is a perfect movie to go with the babe, or whoever, you know. What are some things they can take from it?
You know, it's great. You know, one thing is all the guys can take from this movie is, you know, maybe you don't know how to really assert yourself, like, as the Tarzan in your Jane's life. You know what I mean? Like that ferocious beast in her jungle. And this movie is going to teach you how to partake in that for real. But then also for a woman, if you don't know how to ask your man that you want to try some things, this is a movie where there's a woman who's very safe and a very God-fearing woman, and she's a Christian, and she's, you know, professional, and she's good with her family. Tell the man she's with, I want to try this. Grab the handcuff.
Mm-hmm.
So, you know, this is a great tool for couples. And it's great. The movie's outstanding. It's pretty shocking, too, so it's fun.
Okay, all right. Well, besides heating up our theater screens on tomorrow, what other upcoming projects do you have?
Oh, you're going to be talking to me a lot, girl. I got 5 movies coming out. I got this movie. I got Throwback Holiday, my holiday movie with Jennifer Freeman, where she falls in love
okay.
with a guy. And he goes, don't you remember me from high school? So she goes back and takes a nap, and when she wakes up, she's in high school again, and the guy that she thought was so handsome was the nerd in high school that she overlooked. So it's kind of a Christmas Carol
wow.
movie. I got another movie called Bolden that's coming out next year. That's amazing. It's going to win the Academy Award. It's about the birth mm-hmm. of jazz music done in the most phenomenal technological way you've ever seen. Buddy Bolden, lead character, is a schizophrenic, and he's crazy. Think like R. Kelly 150 years ago, pissing on girls, getting girls pregnant, fighting every single day, and that's still that movie. It's a real story, too. Then I have another movie coming out called Real Talk, about a female disc jockey who's tapping into people at night on the radio station, people helping people, and she has this man that she's giving relationship advice about, but she's in a horrible relationship with me, this lawyer, who's cheating on her. So it's
wow.
a great movie, actually. And then my fifth movie is actually a Christian faith-based movie. It's called My Brother's
mm-hmm.
Keeper. It takes place, like, in the Army. So
mm-hmm.
all my Army fans out there, hoo-ah, you know, and it's a Christian movie. There's no sex in the movie. There's no cursing in the movie. So it's great to have,
mm-hmm.
you know, a large spectrum of all the work that I'm doing that I can, you know, work in any genre and entertain, you know,
yes.
millions around the globe.
That's dope. I like that. I'm sure that, like, even with the first movie that you spoke about, a lot of women are going to be able to relate to situations of overlooking the geeky guy, you know, and that kind of backfires on you. So,
go see Kinky in theaters tomorrow, October 12th, Friday. Tell your friends, go back again this weekend. 10 people are going in groups. It's Halloween season. You can go in your costume. This is the movie where you can be you and let your inner fantasies out. And then get your tickets and play my hashtag fantasy challenge.
All right. Thank you so much, Robert Ri'chard, for being on the show. And really appreciate you. And everyone, be sure to go see Kinky in theaters on tomorrow. Thank you. It was a pleasure having you on the show.
I love y'all, okay?
Love you too. All
God
right.
bless.